I was telling the guy that I'm staying with last night that most Americans wouldn't know what to do with all this peace and quiet, because we're so used to being on the go and being busy all the time and having everything at our convenience. But not out here. It's really, really peaceful.